Carpentier with a lot of pressure on Moreau's arm. A lot of pressure being placed on Mr. Moreau's arm by Mr. Carpentier. Moreau eased that by punching Carpentier in the stomach, whipping him now into the corner turnbuckles. There's a move. Lovely move by Carpentier. Puts Moreau flat on the couch. Too bad, Mr. Moreau. For you, I feel sorrow. Hey! Come on! You know, George, sometimes I think you can lose it. I'm just really, from the last few weeks, excitement and energy that's been there. And the fact that Moreau punched Carpentier in the stomach, and Carpentier is, I mean, it's not affecting him in the least. Whoa, that did. Whoa, another elbow to the, three to the side of the head. Carpentier's got to feel that. He's on the canvas now. Moreau's hungry. He's taking a bite out of Carp's face. There's a Carpentier patent move on those top ropes. There's the backflip, roll back, nip up, beautiful. Double chop. Nobody does that like Carpentier. The flip out of the chest. Here he goes. One more time.